And here we go, ladder match underway. The ring just comprises of superstars and a seemingly endless supply of ladders at their disposal.
This is about seeing who the better superstar is. And if we're really being honest, this is about inflicting as much pain as you possibly can on your opponent with a metal ladder.
Knew what was coming there. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Top rope. Suplex. He turns it around. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Caught with a punch.
Rock sense that was coming.
Sharp clothesline. Now he's been put on the defensive. Fist drop. Carefully measuring. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
He steers clear of contact.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Waist lock.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Nice counter by Cena.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Waist lock. Away. That's one way to get the ladder.
looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Where is Cena going?
What is John thinking here?
Up high.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay.
Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Cena stays off the attack.
Back and forth from these competitors. He catches Cena with a counter.
Rock has Cena right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Yes, rock bottom. Picture perfect from The Rock.
Bombs for the second one.
Driving down.
Ooh. The Rock with a great counter.
A well-timed dodge.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Oh, the slam! And we see the attention being put on the torso area. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Yes, rock bottom!
Does that finish Cena for good?
These men have to be questioning themselves. What else can they do?
They've used everything from their famed repertoires, yet this war rages on.
Props to the great one, The Rock, showing his unique will to survive.
Can Cena hang on?
This place is going nuts. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh.
The Rock with a great dodge.
Oh. Oh. Headed to the top rope. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, that did not look good for The Rock.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, you're gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Dropkick on target. Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, suplex.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
With the wherewithal to counter. And he's able to reverse.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Ooh-hoo.
The great one is ready to finish this off.
There he is. Yes, rock bottom.
That has got to be the one.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Boom. Oh, my. How's that for a count?
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
There it is, the
people's punch.
And Rock gets reversed.
Carefully measured knee drop. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Well scouted by the good one. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Switches it back around.
Cena stays off the attack.
There is the people's punch.
You reassess some things.
Oh, man.
What could The Rock be looking for?
From the top.
Oh, just completely off target there.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
The Rock saw that one coming. Saw that one coming.
There it is!
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad. Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Up high!
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
There it is, the people's punch.
Cena telegraphed that.
Big forearm. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
There it is!
What an exclamation mark right there.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Stomping.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
From the apron.
You gotta be kidding me. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
John's wondering what it's like to go one-on-one with the great one.
Off the barricade. Oh, my right. And that's an attitude behind it. Cena warding him off. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Picture perfect from The Rock.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh!
He's got him scouted. Big forearm. Oh, just turned that around.
Big time clothesline. Good grief. Running crossbody.
He catches Cena with a counter. Enabled a counter. He's returning fire.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Look at the power from Cena.
Face first. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Big forearm.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
There is the people's punch.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? And he'll come back from under the apron. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He's ejected from the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
The adrenaline is
on the top rope.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Cena dodges out of that.
A counter answered by another counter.
He steps foot in the ring again.
A thunderous chop.
There is the people's punch.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
He knows how to avoid contact.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Nice running crossbody. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Big forearm.
There is the people's punch.
Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, oh good gosh. Measure.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Cena stays off the attack.
Overhand right lands.
Had that move from The Rock scouted. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Reversal on top of reversal. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Cena's got Rock lined up for that home run shot.
He's got the answer for that one.
And that just waylaid The Rock.
John Cena. Oh, adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
The Rock with a great counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way. He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go on.
Oh, my God.
The prize in hand, but the ladder's gone. Only question left is how bad do you want it?
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He just punched him in the chest.
Oof.
Punch. Nasty. Cena dodges out of that.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, we go.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And returning to the ring. Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Do it. That's gotta be it.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Well, you just gotta climb.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Did you hear that impact? Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go.
What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry, hurry.
Much better spot than that.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Closing in on it.
Yeah, but he's not there yet. Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
Big time clothesline.
Good. grief.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there. Did you hear that impact?
Ooh!
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Up high!
Body from the top!
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. He gets back into the ring. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Dropkick hits the mark.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Working to unhook here. Victory is within reach.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time.
Life-changing.
What a shot.
Oh, got a punch.
Nasty.
Cena. Right into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs? Look out. We might just have a winner here.
It's close.
I don't know, guys. This does not look good.
Yes, it does. It looks great.
He's got a real chance here.
I think so, Michael. Got those hands working overtime.
Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go.
What a snap there. Bottom of an elbow.
There it is.
This one is all but over.
Getting the ladder set up
right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Nice counter by Cena. Taking this one back to the ring now. He reverses it.
Coming in hot.
He returns to the ring.
There is the people's punch.
And there goes Cena. Re-entering the ring now. And Rock gets reversed. He climbs into the ring.
Not with the arm clutch into the...
Boom! DDT! Oh, man!
Cena telegraphed that.
Makes him pay with a counter!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Precision.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena. Rock's got his opponent. Steps through. Trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does. Sharpshooters in. Will they tap? I'm going to tap out here. But ain't got...
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Clearly waiting for him. You do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
This could be it.
Trust me when I tell you, this one is over, Michael.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here your winner, The Rock!
The Rock was fighting for his legacy and refused to lose.